round. All right, ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of action in the middleweight division, we have our winner. All three judges see this fight 30-27. A unanimous decision in favor of New York City's own Taj the Tin Man Rueda!